Hi TPS, welcome back to my next video. Today we are going to see the bidirectional visitor counter. In this we will see the components required, then we will be seeing the circuit connection, and then we will be seeing the working issue. So the first thing which we require is your my Arduino, the main part, main heart and soul of my project. And next, to count the visitors, I require IRs, two IRs, one is for exit and one is for entry, two IRs I require. And to display it, I require a 16-bit LCD display module. So that's all the components required. Only four things I have required it. So now let us see the components, how I am attached. You can able to see that IR, you can able to see my IR value. IR has one positive, one negative, and a D pin, nothing but your digital pin. Okay, digital pin, you can able to see clearly. This orange color pin is given to my second pin of my Arduino. Okay, this port I have given the second pin, and the white color pin you can able to see, that is nothing but your ground pin. Okay, sixth pin is nothing but your ground pin, and this pin, this white color, another white color pin is nothing but my, this is my, I think so, 7, 6, 5, fifth pin, it is nothing but a fifth pin. And next white color you can able to see, it is one other of my this port, this pin. Okay, this IR sensor, nothing but your fifth pin. And similarly, this is the pink color and the gray color are connected to my VCC IO reference. You can able to see here pink color pin, and the gray color one is connected to the ground. You can able to see ground. Okay, so ground has been connected. Now you have, let us see this LCD module. If you see properly this LCD module, let me remove it. Okay, I have removed it. You can able to see there is a 16 and 16 numbers. You can able to see there is two 16 numbers. This is the 16 bit and this is the 8 bit converter. Okay, 16 bit to 8 bit conversion we are doing. So that's the reason we require a base. So 16 and 16 is written, and 1 and 1 has been written there. So that these pins should be inserted properly. And let us go for pin configuration pins. So first one is your red and second one is your black. The name of VCC and ground, same VCC is given to your 5 volts of my Arduino board. From off my Arduino board you can see there is a red color wire, this is the wire of 5 volts, and beside to it, side to it, there is a black color wire also. This is the black color wire, there is nothing but your ground pin. Okay, 5 volts and your ground has been connected, and remaining pins are data pins that you can see in the code. So how, depending upon the code we have connected it, but right now you can able to see some of my pins are connected to my analog pins. Okay, and last two pins which you can able to see, last two pins here, they are connected to 13th and 12th pin. Okay, so this is how the circuit connection. You can able to see how I am placing my this LCD pin, this 1 to 1 I have placed it, and just place it properly. Okay, after doing it, just give the power supply to the module. Hanging the external power supply to my module. Now you can able to see on my LCD bidirectional visitor counter. Now it is showing the present count is equal to 0 and the entry equal to 0 and exit equal to 0. Let me see my IR. These are my IR value, IR sensors. You can able to see IR sensor. Okay. Okay. Now if any obstacle present, the count will be increment. So you can able to see both. You can able to see both. Nine. Ten. Okay. So I can also exit, I can increment it, see 5, 6, 7. As this count increases, the present count number decreases. Okay, here you can see 12 minus 8 is equals to 4. The present count decreases. Here I am increasing the value 9. Similarly 10, 11. Okay, so now if you want to increment, you can increase it, 13, 14, 15, number of entries increase, here present number also increase. Hope you have liked this video. For more videos, subscribe to my channel. If you like this video, please like it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.